for each garage?
I'm glad I forgot.
My hot rods were down there.
Yeah, then you had to pop it off. It had keyway on it, too. So sometimes it'd stick even if you took the nut off.
I saw you
and put the nut back on and drive it. It should go faster on the new. Same thing with any, like, 40s, early cars that had the spine ring. They're all like that. And we had dual way. Sorry, my car is not.
Yeah, every once in a while I get lucky. You know what? My wife doesn't like to open it. I want the fuck.
You can walk. You feel things.
Oh, yeah. So many, yeah.
Good with that leg, though.
Thank you.
I know,
she loves to grow. Yeah. So excited. That's Tempest. That's a, that was a knockout version of the GTO.
Thank you. I didn't have that much time, so I just go up there, hit it hard.
Yeah.
I did that before, and guess what? Maybe 10 years ago, I drove a car, overheated while I was waiting to go in.
Yeah.
With the fucking beauty bus 2 feet behind me. Well, Sacramento is not the bus.
Light lock. No, I was lucky I got out of there. I had a nervous breakdown that day.
I would have seen the bus right behind you. I would too.
What? Yeah, I did. Some weeks after, I got in.
Book this one, huh?
I'm trying to think what happened. I need an automatic. Oh.
You know what's funny though? Okay, so I traded that car for another four-speed car, a 68, with a big block. And I had that for about 6 months, 7 months. Didn't do anything.
Thank you.
Bowling Alley.
Bowling Alley.
Thank you.
anybody.